In this video, I'm gonna teach you how to use blueprints and big ambitions. It's a very easy process, so make sure to follow along. The blueprints system was added in early access version 0.3, and it allows you to transfer the design of a specific building or sector into another one. So it makes the process of copying a specific interior design that you really liked and you would like to reproduce more extremely convenient. Now, in the interior design of any building, you will be able to find this option, Save Layout as a Blueprint. This allows you to make a copy of a design that you've made, and it is going to be available as a blueprint to be used later. Now, if you open the map and you look through the special buildings, you will be able to find this new special building, the Interior Installation Firm. This firm allows you to pay a fee, and they are going to transfer over the decoration that you've saved as a blueprint to any other building on the map, as long as it is compatible. When you enter the building, you will be able to talk to them, and like I said, you can set up an address, the installation day, and the design that you have as a blueprint. The fee is going to be displayed below, including the layout price and the total amount. Alternatively, you can also go up to any of the terminals available in there to see a preview of the blueprints that they have if you don't want to spend time making your own layout. Alternatively, you can also upload layouts to the Steam Workshop. Others will be able to access them, and of course, you can browse through them as well. As long as you go to any of these interior installation firms, you talk to them, and you have a blueprint active, it is going to be ready to be used. And of course, you can always choose one of the presets if you don't want to spend too much time thinking about it. I hope I was able to help you on how to use blueprints in Big Ambitions. If this video helped you, please be sure to leave a like and subscribe for more very easy tips. Thank you for watching.